former President Bill Clinton posing with a couple of cute chicks, but calm down, it's not what you think.
Bill Clinton, hung out with some hookers.
Okay, it is what you think. See, Bill was attending an LA charity event for something or other, and the girls...
They were there because Dennis Hoff was invited and he brought them as his guests. He owns the Bunny Ranch.
The best little whorehouse in Nevada, which employs Ava Adora and Barbie Girl.
Well, look what the whore cat dragged in. A whore.
Two whores! And Bill took a picture with him.
I'm sure he didn't know.
They're walking up to him and he's gonna take a picture with them.
Yeah, what are you supposed to do? Excuse me, are you a hooker?
Sure, sometimes. Just not in this case.
The charity called us and they said that they actually threw these girls out once they realized who they were.
Dennis Hoff says that's simply not true, adding, how the f- did we get there if we weren't invited? As for Bill...
It's just funny because this guy gets caught in this situation a lot.
What, the 2012 thing? Those were porn stars. This time...
whore.
Two whores! Yeah, Bill Clinton!
I just hope Hillary gets elected because it's going to be fun. Do you realize how great it's going to be, him as first gentleman?
He just wears a robe all day.
Go Hillary! Thanks, horse! And Bill, thank you, Bill.